It did snow a lot lately, but everyone in YouTube is making a video outside, and it's really, really cold and windy. So, well, let's get back inside. Last week, I gave you the choice between a science video and me answering the question why you will never be successful. And you choose the success. Success, of course, is a very personal thing, but in general, most people have the same idea what is a successful person. And now we're going to make a quick test to see what is your definition of a successful person. I would like to know what person, give me a name, you think is successful. You can also pause the video and tell me the name of the person you are thinking of. I will give you 3 seconds to do this. 1, 2, 3. If you are like most people, you probably have chosen some star or celebrity, like, I don't know, Britney Spears or Justin Bieber, whatever you like, I don't know. But in general, people are thinking about some rich or famous persons who have a big car, a big house, a beautiful wife, a nice dog, whatever you want to have. However, there's a big problem. Really, just very few people can actually be successful. Let's think about it this way. Imagine a little hill and you want to be on top. You could be a CEO of some big company or a celebrity, but everyone starts in the valley around this mountain. Now you have like 1,000 people who want to be CEO of this big company, and they all start running up the hill, working their way to the top. And it's kind of very exhausting and you need a lot of energy. And you see, as you go up the hill, the place for people, it's getting smaller and smaller, and just one can be on top. Most of us, we stay down in the valley because we don't fit all on this mountain. When you're going up the mountain, you always have some people in front of you who will have more views on YouTube, a more beautiful wife, a bigger car, a bigger house, a nicer dog. So by comparing yourself with others and measuring your personal success by looking at the person in front of you that is higher up the mountain, you always will be feeling that you have less and that you are unsuccessful. So the really smart thing would be just turn around and leave the mountain again. Stop comparing yourself to others. Even stop looking at your neighbors or friends and be jealous if they have more or something better than you have. It really doesn't matter. Look at this YouTube channel, for example. It doesn't have a lot of views and really no one is watching it. But I really enjoy making these videos. So your next task is to find something in life that you are passionate about, that you enjoy doing. And if I ask you next time, for a successful person, I want to have one answer from you, and this is your name. Because you have found something that makes you really happy, and this is all that matters. And if you're now thinking, well, I'm not really happy, well, then you're probably German, because Germans are never happy. But if you're not happy with something, just go and change it. Define your own goals and stop looking so much at other people. Yes, end screen time. I think next time I will give you the science experiment and you can be excited because there is some fire involved. So subscribe if you don't want to miss it, and I see you next time. Bye bye.